history, ended up saying this quote about what creativity, innovation, maybe success meant to him. He said creativity is really nothing more than seeing logically what the rest of the world around us physically saw with our eyes, but yet thinking what no one has ever thought. I think that's exactly what creativity, innovation, and the future of not only online learning, but also education as a whole is going to look like going forward, is to see what those around us see. See the budget cutbacks, the increased competition, the standardization, but to also see some of those opportunities.